The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Indiana, Kerry Diaz.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Santa Clara has proven themselves as one of the more electric WWE crowds in recent years.
Her opponent from Blackpool, England, Wild Thing, Kaiva Draven.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Judging from the reaction of this Santa Clara crowd, I think we know who the favorite is for this one.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you gotta be smarter than that.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get back in the ring. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Reversal.
Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Three.
Back inside the ring now. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Watch out! It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The end may be near.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it?
She's
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. From the top. And the cover for the win.
Two.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
We got a cover.
Two.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look at those eyes.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, looking to make a statement here. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Well, she wants this win bad.
Great reversal! The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Reversal there.
And there's the reversal.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Whoa! Whoa!
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move. Whoa, don't get up. Heads up.
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
It's all over. That's the final elimination. singles win here, guys.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you listen to them?